Hi everyone, I'm going to be doing my makeup again, and I'm going to be using the Academy of Color Go, and I'm not going to smoke it again, same one that I did in one of my previous videos, but I'm going to be doing the natural one. I'm using the Collection Naturally Matte Foundation in the shade Porcelain. Sorry, I'm talking really quietly. It's just 9 o'clock in the morning, but it normally goes. Then I've got this Unicorn Heart Highlighter by Revolution, I believe. And for lipstick, I'm actually just going to do. Sorry, there's a mirror behind me that I can look in. I'm using this eyebrow one. And this just coming with that is just a nice, like, not really dark, but it's a nice dark, but you can't really see it. But I like it. Fluff up brush and when it's fluffing up. My foundation brush, I got this in a set from B&M. I don't use my finger brush, but and it has a brush. Yeah, that's all I need. Quite a bit, I have to get this. The Revolution Eyeshadow Palette and the Redemption Palette, I call it smoky, because once again the mirror is black. If I have it like that, hopefully I can't see it, but I can see it very well. Sorry if you can't, because this is leaning up against my iPad. It's just like the perfect size. What can you do on your eyes? Squeeze it off and use your finger a little bit. I always do a specific bit under my eye. Let me see if I have my concealer in here. Foundation. I'm gonna get some concealer though, just from Collection, because I think Collection stuff is good. That's it from all, so. And I'm running out of this one, so I need to get some more foundation as well. I have to keep my glasses. Your foundation doesn't really do any good, but I don't think anything significant. I think we'll get my special thing. Sorry. If you can see that on my hand as well, my hand is very dark compared to the foundation. But it's fine. Putting it on my hand for my under eye means that I can pay more attention to the specific areas that need it. Nothing just covers them up, so that's not really a point of finding them. I mean, I just have spots, and lots of people do. So I think you can think of them. Got a bit on my eye, actually, now. Perfect. Put my glasses back on so I can see. So I've got the Unicorn's Heart Foundation Highlighter. It says on the back, I love makeup, so I read the last one. I think it's Revolution. So I'm going to try to go more with these two shades, so I find that these three shades get a bit dark, but sometimes I do go into the green tiny tiny bit. So you can see blue, there's a blue hint on all of that really. But that's from the yellow, no, it looks a lot more yellow than on the camera. I'm just going to take two strokes of the green, that's what I'm going to do. I think that will. Okay, that's that done. So I'm using my Cadmium makeup set again. So I need to take you back. And I'm going to be doing the. I'm just going to be doing it how I want it, but I'm sure it will be more than the natural side doing this make. I'm going to be taking like a goldy colour. I think that will look very nice. This one's a slight shimmer. Then I'll just put like a dark matte on the corner. At the outside, like you would. Or like a darker gold. I'm going to put them out all over my eye. Then I'm just gonna take like a shimmery grey sort of colour and put it outside of my eye. You can't really see it, so I might wanna scrape it on. Perfect. Okay. There's my eyeshadow done. And I'm just going to highlight my brow. So I'm just taking the matte white and button. Just put it on the bottom. Okay, I'm perfect. Then I will. I'm gonna just add a little bit of colour. Put a little bit of darkness. I'm going to take a bit of eyeliner. Black eyeliner. It's the eyeliner pencil because not liquid eyeliner. Nope. Never in the world. Just getting out my eyeshadow. I'm just keeping an eye on how to work on recording. So you might not be able to see me because I have to lift it. Then I'm just going to take my blender, blend it and put a bit of a sauce. I don't think I've put eyeliner on better than that before. Okay, so the last two steps of the server. If I just take my mascara and my it's again it's just out of the set, what I'm gonna do with my eyes. In this set. Again, you might not be able to see me. I've literally done like 3 swipes on each eye. Now I'm just going to do my lipstick, I talked about earlier. Just like a eyebrow, and it worked out what colour it is, it's like a plum. So I have gone over my lips just a tiny bit. I'm going to sort of tidy that up. I can do a trick like that when I'm doing my lipstick. You do this. That's a bit disgusting, but you get to pull the lipstick that you don't want on your lip kid go on your teeth. And that is my makeup. Actually, I'm gonna put my day cream on top. Probably should have put it underneath. But I'll do that in a minute. So thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye!